That's been a cake pop in 16 seconds. First, you're going to take your tan and do a light wash in the shape of a semicircle. Now you're going to take your pink and fill in the other half of your semicircle. You're going to take your blue and do some little lines for your sprinkles, and then take your gray and do a big line at the bottom of your cake pop for your stick, and that's it.